We're live from Centre Court for the women's doubles final between Taipei and China. Wu Fangxian and Liang Enshu up against Guo Hanyu and Zhang Xinyu. The Chinese are fourth seeds. They're up against the top seeds from Chinese Taipei. Well left.
Chinese team definitely has an advantage if they can get both those players in that primary volley position inside that service box.
First break point of the match. Excellent return from the Chinese to break serve and go 2-love up in that first set. Oh. 5-love.
Quite impressive.
So the Chinese, who are fourth seeds here in this competition, up against the top seeds, are absolutely dominating them. We're now at set point.
No add point there.
That's right, no advantage in this women's doubles final. So 5-2 in this first set. Another set point. What? Fantastic. Well, as you keep saying, Wu at the net is a winning combination for them. 5-all in this first set, and now it really is anyone's match. She got that back from the net, I don't know. Reaction times must be extraordinary.
The last two rallies, the team Taipei has definitely hit the baseline about 7 times there. Their depth on their baseline rallies that implements that net person is just amazing. That's their game. They've done that throughout the tournament. Wow. That's a difficult shot. She made that look very easy.
Well, a complete reversal of this set with Chinese Taipei taking that set 7-5, an extraordinary comeback from 5-love down. And no wonder they are smiling and laughing. Wu and Liang take that first set 7-5 in 40 minutes. Oh, great point. No, she wasn't going to make that.
She's a cool customer. She does not get flattered up at the net.
So Wu wins that point. And that puts Chinese Taipei ahead 2-1. And they will be serving next. So China already suffering a break of serve in this early stage of the second set.
I think that's a great play for Team China to go two back a little bit and give them a different look.
It's a break point for China and a chance for them to square the set. Oh, well done, Gore at the net. Some impressive play. And that brings it all square in the second set.
She just does not miss that forehand. And how I know that, she handled her man serve and mixed doubles just as strong as she did the woman's. It was no problem for her. Interesting if they come up with a different formation. Serving to that backhand definitely implements your net person, and they did an excellent job executing.
It was as if Zhang was trying desperately to keep it away from Wu at the net. Liang serving for the match, serving for the gold medal in this women's doubles final. And they do it. Enshu Liang and Fiang Xian Wu of Chinese Taipei win the gold for their country and their universities here in Chengdu. And with it, win the second gold medal in women's doubles for Chinese Taipei in three editions of these games. A terrific performance from Liang and Wu in every respect, strategically, physically, and mentally. Managing to come back. They seemed down and out in the first set, but back they came to win it, and they almost can't believe it themselves. It was really a fantastic performance all round from Wu on the left there and Liang on the right, and it is gold for Chinese Taipei. What a great match.
Great match. A lot of momentum changing, to say the least, and it was a great match, and especially for the fans, so entertaining for all players. I was very impressed with both teams.
Well done also to our silver medalists who put up an extraordinary final match. Guo Hanyu, gold medalist in 2019 and silver medalist here in the women's doubles in 2023 with Zhang Xingyu. Time now for the men's double finals, live from centre court. Su Yuxu and Huang Xiaotang. And they're up against Viktor Sklenka and Yan Jamar. It's a break point to Chinese Taipei. And they get it. So first blood to Chinese Taipei, Su and Huang. Nicely done at the net from Su. Straight between them, nicely placed by Jamar. Nicely played at the net. Su and Huang, 5-3 up now. Czechs are running out of chances now to square the set. Chinese Taipei having to beat the number three seeds in the semi-final in order to get to this stage. The Czechs were facing the Swiss team, who are seeded eighth. So arguably a slightly tougher challenge for Chinese Taipei to get to the final. So set point now. And it goes to Chinese Taipei, 6-3. It's the first set to Su and Huang of Chinese Taipei, and a big smile from them. Roar of appreciation from the crowd for this. Such good first serves from Su. Brave try from Huang. Very athletic. Oh, bad luck. Fast reactions, quick speed, got to be fast on their feet as well. And rightly so, the crowd loved that. Oh, well, good movement around the court from the Czechs, but it wasn't enough, and it's now 30-40, and you could see the disappointment on Jamar's face. First break point of the set taken. And just as we saw at the start of the first set, the Taipei pair go 2 love up. Crucial point for the Czechs. and they get it. They break them back. It's 2-1. So, Su and Huang go ahead 3-1 in this second set. And, well, it just feels like that was a crucial break. Lovely little shot from Jamar. So 4-1 to Su and Huang. Oh, lovely play at the net from Sklenka. Keeps them in it, 4-2. Fantastic play at the net from Su. Such fast reaction speeds. 1-2. No mistake. He does it again. And now that completely turned the set around. It is now 5-2, and they are just one game away, but it's the Czech Republic to serve next. Oh, well returned by Huang, but then it went wide. Jamar and Sklenka now serving to go 3-5 in this second set and live again to survive another day. Well, another game maybe. So at 40-40, at deuce with no advantage played. This is the deciding point. Serving to stay in the match. Su and Huang playing for the gold. And they stay in the match. The point goes to the Czech Republic and 5-3. Now in the second set. Lovely rally, entertaining rally to say the least. It's such an absorbing match now. Su serves them ever closer to that gold medal. And so Chinese Taipei have their second match point, their second gold medal point of the match. Big serve. And it's out. Su serving once again for the match. And they've done it. They've done it. Su and Huang of Chinese Taipei win the men's doubles gold medal here at Chengdu. And it is Taipei's second gold in the doubles today. The women won their final earlier on. And so a big, big day for Chinese Taipei. And congratulations to Yushu Su and Sunghao Huang. Big smiles from them. And a good fight put up by Zhang Zhimar and Viktor Sklenka of the Czech Republic, the sixth seeds in this competition. They never gave up, but you always felt that they were fighting to stay in the match. So winners of the men's doubles final and the gold medal are Su and Huang of Chinese Taipei, who started this as the top seeds, this competition, and go out as gold medalists. Zhang Zhimar and Viktor Sklenka settle for silver. It was a terrific session of doubles that saw Chinese Taipei take both the women's and the men's gold medals. Their women won a titanic battle against China before Su and Huang dominated the men's final for that second gold medal in a day.